Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am from Helping Mind. In this modern era, we can see different kinds of Samsung Galaxy Android phone, but we do not know which one is original, duplicate or clone. In this video, I will show you how to check original, duplicate or clone Samsung Galaxy Android phone. Keep watching. At first, I will go to my phone settings. I tap on settings and I scroll down. Now I will tap on about phone. Here I will tap on status and we can see IMEI information. I tap on it and we can see the IMEI number. We have to put the number in a page or copy the number in a page, because we can check our phone by this IMEI number. Now I will go to my screen and I will open a browser. I tap on Chrome and Chrome browser is opening, and in the search box I will write IMEI, then tap on search. Now I will open IMEI info online IMEI number checker first website. We can see the page is opened and enter IMEI ED number. We have to put our IMEI phone number in this box. You have to put your IMEI phone number in this box, and after putting your IMEI number, you have to scroll a bit. Now I will scroll a bit, and here we can see I am not a robot. I have to check the box, I am not a robot. And you have to follow some verification method. I tap on verify, and finally I will tap on check button. I tap on check and checking. We can see the information is opened by IMEI holder number. We can see model, brand IMEI, and the image of IMEI holder phone. We can see the other information and basic information: device type, smartphone, design, release date, SIM card size and LTE, and built-in memory, 16 GB memory card, RAM memory. And we can also see more information by tapping on more. And by more information, we can see the more information of the IMEI holder number, user rating, comments. We can see the category wise information, basic information, parameters, comments. We can check everything by this website of our phone by IMEI number. Now I will check another IMEI number in this website. I am going to web to check another phone number. In the IMEI number, I have to put the phone number. Sorry, IMEI number. I will put the IMEI number. After putting IMEI number, we have to check I am not a robot. Then we have to finally tap on check. I am check the box, I am not a robot. Then tap on check, and we can see the all information of the IMEI holder phone. You can see the brand and other information. If the information will not match or is not match with your phone, it will be duplicate, clone or false phone. So viewers, hope this video will help you to check your Samsung Galaxy Android phone original, duplicate or clone one. If you like this video, hit the like button below, share it with your friends and be sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.